Hey, can I have your number?
Hello?
It's Stacie from volleyball.
Listen, I can't talk right now.
Hey, go right ahead.
Just your run-of-the-mill double homicide investigation.
Shut up. Can I call you later?
You got a date?
Yeah, I do. If you could have anything, what would it be? What's your dream?
A house, a dog, a woman I love, loves me.
Me too.
Give me a second here. This domestic partnership thing is new.
Kind of like the idea of you as a kept woman.
What's the matter?
I don't know. I think you pulled a muscle.
Well, you get it checked out?
Yeah. My name is Detective Laurel Hester. I've worked for the Ocean County Police Department for 23 years. Recently, I was diagnosed with stage 4 lung cancer. When my heterosexual colleagues die, their pensions go to their spouses. But because my partner is a woman, I don't get to do that. In my career, I've never asked for special treatment. I'm only asking for equality.
We anguish over this situation, but we have to deny your request.
This is an outrageous miscarriage of justice. Their next meeting, we show up with 100 protesters.
Radicals and strangers from New York aren't going to convince these guys.
I am not a radical. I am a middle-class Jewish homosexual from New Jersey. How about you, sweetheart?
I'm a straight, white, ex-Protestant atheist cop. You okay with that, sweetheart?
I am. That is very hot.
I'm worried about Stacie. She's had so much to deal with. You know, she's so young.
I love you.
It's not fair.
No, it isn't.
I know you feel like
I want to tell you about our house. Just really like to hold on to it.
Remember how much we love each other.
If they say yes, then my tax dollars go to her girlfriend.
Yeah, the same way your wife gets your pension if you die.
Yeah, but she's my wife.
Hell, if you and I got married tomorrow, I'd be entitled to your benefits.
Is that a proposal?
Oh, my God.
We are sticking to a losing position because of some personal beliefs.
It's an opportunity to change the world.
The only thing I care about is justice for the woman that I love.